This is Len Gerwick. Rhythm Study 13 is composed of three forms. A horizontal black stripe divides the work into two parts, upper and lower. Above is a simple geometric horizontal form, an arrow-like object. Below is an irregular, complicated form of varied texture and color. I see the top as conscious and the bottom as unconscious.